Today we're making cloud dough. You will need some baby lotion and cornstarch and food coloring if you want. We're gonna start with 1 cup of baby lotion. We'll need 2 cups of cornstarch. You might need a little more after. We're gonna put the food coloring in. Then we will mix it a little bit. Then you will dump it in. After you mix it, it'll turn out like this. That's how you make cloud dough.